Welcome to Veganize It. We're making vegan scallops. And what's really cool about these is we're actually using king oyster mushrooms. So we just are gonna use this bottom portion and cut them into 1-inch pieces. To help the marinade infuse, we're actually gonna cut a crosshatch pattern on both sides of the mushrooms, but it'll also make it look even more like scallops.
Let's compare. King oyster mushrooms are often used in Japanese, Korean, and Chinese dishes, and they're considered a delicacy, which means they aren't cheap. 6 king oyster mushrooms cost about $15. But if you think about it, traditional scallops are a premium dish, and so it costs a little more to make regular scallops too. 1 pound of sea scallops, the bigger ones, can cost $12 to $18, so the price is roughly the same.
Okay, so our next step is to make a marinade for our vegan scallops. We're gonna use vegetable broth, a little bit of white wine, some seaweed, either dulse or kombu, which we're using kombu here, some miso, just white miso, pretty mild, a little bit of maple syrup, soy sauce or tamari to keep this gluten-free, and then a little bit of vegan Worcestershire. And we're just gonna stir this together and heat it up until the miso dissolves. And as soon as the miso dissolves, we're gonna add in our mushrooms. Make sure they get coated on both sides. So we're gonna turn the heat down just a little bit, and then we're gonna let these simmer for about 30 minutes. We're making the scallops seem fishy without being fishy using seaweed and umami. And we're also using vegan Worcestershire. But make sure you look for a vegan version because traditional Worcestershire has anchovies in it. Okay, so our scallops have cooked for 30 minutes, and we're just gonna let these rest. And while we let these rest, we're gonna cook a little baby bok choy up to serve as a side with our scallops. These are really cute little tiny ones, and so we're actually gonna cook them whole. So a little oil into the pan, and immediately put these right in. A little bit of garlic, a little bit of fresh chopped ginger. This is smelling amazing. And then just a pinch of salt. Do a quick stir fry. And it's really better to add your garlic and ginger at the same time you add your bok choy, because if you add them down at the bottom, they could burn pretty quickly. But these really just need a quick saute.
Scallops, like other mollusks, actually help filter oceans by absorbing excess nutrients in the water. Not only do oyster mushrooms make a super amazing vegan swap for scallops, but they can help the environment too. Mushrooms actually have the potential to help clean up the environment. The technique is called mycoremediation, which is the process by which mushrooms help clean up waste. Their enzymes can actually break down pollutants. And here's a cool fact for you. After wildfires damaged the land in California and Sonoma County, they planted oyster mushrooms to help prevent ash runoff from getting into the waterways.
Our scallops have been marinating for about an hour, and that's enough time for them to just soak up all that delicious marinade and also get a little bit softer and tender so that when we sear them off, we just need to get a crisp. Before we put these in the pan, we wanna make sure that they're really, really dry. Pick each one up and then just kind of tilt it and put it on some paper towels. Okay, so let's just get these extra dry. So our last step is just to sear these off in a hot skillet. We're gonna use a little bit of sesame oil, just gives it a little bit of nuttiness. So let's put our scallops into a hot pan. You can hear that sizzle. We also want just a little pinch of salt. Oh, look at that. They look gorgeous. Our vegan scallops deliver 5 more grams of fiber than regular scallops. You'll also save around 70 calories. And while you might be worried you're not getting any protein, our mushroom version still delivers 7 grams of plant-based protein. Our scallops are done, our bok choy is done, and what's really great is that our marinade actually can double as a sauce. Perfect, right? Wait till you see this bad boy. Special thanks to our vegan expert, and thanks for joining us. See you again on Veganize It.